a project update here, 24 by 48 out here in Bloomville. You see what we're doing, actually, it's more Batten, but we are actually spray painting. You probably can hear this, a little step back here. So we got the cable side done, but you see here, I'm going to pan around. Yeah, we're trying to replicate, what we're trying to do is a vintage 1890 building, we're replicating this. Spraying this. You can see it on your cam a little bit closer. You know, most of the pole buildings are conventional